in. It's a physics. You just gotta kind of go back and regroup and figure out what you did wrong. I mean, you can't say that it's not gonna motivate you. It's not gonna hurt you early on, but you gotta try and get that out of the way and move on to the next play and try and come back.
Yeah, like Zach said, you know, you just can't let that bother you for the rest of the game. Like, you know, something happened in the game, man, good or bad, that's that play, and you move on from that, you know, learn from that. So that's all we said.
Taylor, do you think you guys on defense might have maybe been a little bit too hyped with some of the, it seemed like some of the chippiness and some late hits kind of came from that?
Yeah, I feel like, you know, on the defensive side, like, you know, we hurt ourselves throughout the game, you know, with penalties, you know. It's all about being smart, you know, making smart plays, and like, we hurt ourselves, so.
Good count.
You guys talked after the Kentucky game about managing emotions better. Do you guys feel like you managed your emotions better? Or how did you guys kind of take the gradual build up of the game day? Do you feel like you handled emotions well tonight?
I mean, it's a rivalry. I mean, it gets to everybody, regardless. It got to them in some ways. I mean, obviously it's for the better for them, but it's emotional for everybody. I mean, it's your senior's last go around. You know, this is what you've been working for all year. And I mean, sometimes the emotions just get to you.